Hello there, I'm Jonathan, and today I'd like to quickly show you step-by-step how to set up your Leitner Office Ally wireless headset with your Cisco desk phone. There are two different ways you can set up your Leitner with your Cisco phone. The first would be to go through a headset port if your phone has one. If your phone has a headset button anywhere on the face of it, odds are you have a headset port and we can use this method. To set up your Leitner through the headset port on your Cisco, first remove the headset from the base, turn the base over to the bottom, and on the bottom, we want to make sure our switch on the left here is set to RHL, which is furthest from the cords, and our switch on the right, the slider, is set to 4. Then we can grab the connector cord that came with your Leitner, should have a bit of green tape on it, and we're going to plug one end of that into the green phone port in the back of the Leitner base. Now, we'll take the other end to your phone. Remove the receiver to make this easier on yourself and flip the phone over to the bottom or the back of the phone. Here, we're looking for a port labeled with a headset icon. That's where we're gonna take the other end of our Leitner connector cord and plug it in. Voila. To set up your Cisco phone through the handset port, first, let's take the handset receiver off the phone, flip it over to the bottom. On the bottom or back of your phone, find where the curly cord connects into the phone itself. You'll probably have a picture of a handset receiver there, and unplug it from the phone. Now, let's pop back over to your Leitner base. Now, flip your charging base over to the bottom. And here, we want to make sure that our switch on the left is set to RHL and that our slider switch on the right is slid all the way up to 1, which is closest to the cords at the back. Now, we'll take the curly cord that you unplugged from your phone, and we're going to place that in the far right port that has a picture of a blue handset receiver. Once that's connected, take the green connector cord, or cord that has some green tape on it that came with your Leitner, and we're going to plug that into the green phone port next to this handset port in the back of your Leitner. Now let's pop back to the phone one more time to finish this up. On the back of your Cisco phone, find the handset port that your curly cord used to be plugged into. Take the other end of that Leitner connector cord we just plugged in and plug it in to that spot. Now you're set up to route through your phone's handset receiver. You can go ahead and place that receiver back on the phone. There you have it, all set up and ready to rock and roll with your Leitner Office Ally wireless headset. And of course, if you have any other questions or you need any other help at all, always feel free to give us a call at 1-800-HEADSETS, where any one of our headset advisors would be more than happy to help you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.